Peace. It's David from Bogman Fitness. This exercise is the one-arm kettlebell row. Begin with the kettlebell next to one foot, other foot behind you. Place your elbow of this front foot on it for support. Grab the kettlebell with the other hand and begin to row. Important that the shoulder comes back first and the elbow pulls back second. Repeat for the appropriate amount of repetitions, then switch sides. Peace.